Thanksgiving less than a week
away, and there's just one group of people that wants nothing more than to work the holiday. Playing through Thanksgiving is what every high school football player wants. To get there, though, you had to win tonight. We'll start with some 7A quarterfinal action. Bentonville playing host to Cabot. That's the 10-0 Bentonville Tigers, of course, and they come into this one winners of their last 10. And it would start off good for Bentonville. Josh Ficklin takes it in, 14-3 Bentonville early. Cabot, though, they're not going to go down without a fight. This one, Tyler G's pass goes to Carl McCormack. G again, tipped, intercepted. Bentonville, Jackson Hutchins right there. That's what the Tigers do. They got no weaknesses. Offense, defense, Andrew Edwards, quarterback. He can do it with the arms. He can do it with the legs. He goes into the end zone for the score. Look at the dive, 21-3 Bentonville. All Bentonville early. More Cabot late, though. Ashley Shirley gets the pass from G. They're down deep inside Bentonville territory there. Edwards, he showed you the legs. Here's the arm. Chaz Nimrod just fits in the window there. Tigers on top, 27-17. Here's Ficklin again. That would make it 34-17 Bentonville. That's the last time Bentonville would score. Cabot goes on a rampage to end the game, and a shocker in the 7A as the Bentonville Tigers, for the first time all year, fall at the worst time all year. That's it for Bentonville season. Cabot advances to take on North Little Rock in the semifinals.